Hello and welcome to this video presentation, where today we're going to introduce you to MeetingWords. MeetingWords is a simple text editor for the web. It allows you to create a text document online and have others work on it simultaneously. Changes to the document are shown instantly on the screen. This makes it ideal for brainstorming, group meetings, in-class assignments, and homework. To use MeetingWords, go to meetingwords.com and click Create Public Pad. To give others access to your document, click Share This Pad, and you'll be given a link. You can either post this link publicly or email it to the people that you want to have access. And once they click on the link, they'll immediately be taken to the document where they can edit. As everyone works on the document, the changes are instantly seen, but you can go save your revisions at any time and easily go back and access them. You can even import a Word document and have live chat with other users. MeetingWords can be used in the classroom for brainstorming as a group and for small groups on in-class assignments. You can also encourage students to use this tool for group work when they can't meet up in person. We hope you'll give MeetingWords a try. Thanks for watching.